Georgia's unemployment rate has hit its lowest record now. This announcement coming out today. The rate dipped to 3.1% for October. That's the lowest in the state's history. This is according to the Georgia Department of Labor. Several sectors like administrative, transportation, and retail have recorded the jobs lost during the pandemic. Things like food services and local governments still struggling as we speak.